Yo, what's up? Yo, this is Big Ghost from the motherfucking 10304 Staten Island. Y'all checking out Thisis50.com.
She cooking clean. Matter of fact, she saved my life. When I'm outdoors, she check and see if I'm alright. I'm okay, babe. How are you? I'm alright. Just that the baby's kicking. I want some Popeye chicken.
Ghostface is Tony Stark's man, Iron Man. You know what I mean? Ghost Dini, but first the gentleman first. You know what I mean? Ray, born and raised on Staten Island.
Help her, baby. It's the best, girl. Yeah, that's my joy. Love, strawberry shortcake.
I mean, I matured a lot. And, you know what I mean, a lot of things I used to do, I won't do, you know what I mean? It's like, you just maturing as a person, as a man, in the business. So it's like, you know, coming in the game, you know, I didn't know a lot, you know what I mean? But now, I wish I would have knew now, you know, back then, you know, a lot of things would have been different. But, you know, you got to go through things in life, you know what I mean, and experience a lot of bullshit to just to make it to where you got to go. So, yeah, we still cool, we kick it, you know what I mean? But we don't see each other like how it used to be, you know what I mean? You know, we all got our careers going, and everybody's trying to, you know, go in their own direction, you know, like to try to make it to the top. You know what I mean? You know, I'm just trying to stay busy and you know, trying to six up out there whenever I could, you know what I mean? Staten Island, we're separated from a lot of the boroughs, you know what I mean? Like, we're right there, like, you know, Manhattan is like 20 minutes away, you know what I mean? But you got a big body of water that separates it. Now, when you go to Manhattan or Queens or whatever, it's like you can just jump on the subway or do whatever you gotta do, and now you there. You know what I mean? Or the bridge or whatever. You know what I mean? But that water separates it. Now, if we was connected all like that, it'd be a whole different thing. But being on Staten Island, you know, like when we came through with the Wu, it was like it was a whole different sound. You know what I mean? So it was like our lingo. You know what I mean? We had some fly shit, you know what I mean, where niggas couldn't really, you know, they ain't know nothing about cream and politicking and all this other shit. Yo, God, yo, dude, you know what I mean, yo, G, you know what I mean, peace, you know what I mean, it wasn't really on like that. You know, other boroughs is cool, and niggas get their work in, but it's just something about that island that's over there, you know what I mean? Right. So it's like that, though. It's small, though, you know what I mean? But niggas get it in.
Yo, jumping out of Ben's wagons. My family live in the hill. They call us Ben Latin. Slapping, turbaned up. Get murdered up. These streets is like radio beat. So watch out, the kid, turn it up.
You could expect heat, B. You know what I mean? If you know me, you know I'm good at my stories. I tell a lot of, you know, I write movies. You know what I mean? So it's like, when you get a dose of this, you know what I mean? You're gonna just go into an ill chamber. You're gonna fall into a chamber. You know what I mean? A lot of people always tell me how good their album's gonna be. Yo, you're gonna expect this, you're gonna see that. I mean, you can just hear it for yourself. You know what I mean? But, you know, and my real fans, they're gonna stand by me. The ones that's like, want you to stay the same for all your years, then I don't know what to do with it. The feeling ain't there no more. No matter how much you try to bring it back, the feeling is just not, it's not in the air. Back then it was in the air. You know what I mean? Gucci sneakers on. Niggas' pen games ain't up to par. Like, it's easy to make a record now. That you can just say shit. It don't even gotta matter. It don't even matter. As long as the beat is hot and it seem like you got a catchy hook or a theme to the melody, and it's like you in. But when we came in, it took skill. It took skill. You had to have a sword, B. Your sword had to be sharp. You had to be ready to cut one of these niggas, man. So I take a nigga like Kiss, Jay-Z. Even you could take 50. You know what I mean? Me, Ray, 50, Kiss, Jay, Nas, and make one fucking video. You know what I mean? One song, it's like you might get ahead and get the belt back. But nah, we gotta go into this shit like, nah, fuck that nigga. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know, I ain't going to that nigga video shoot. You know what I mean? Fuck that. You know what I mean? And it's like, yo, that shit just keeps us away just like this, B. You ain't never going to get nowhere. You know what I mean? Because unity, man, when you got unity, you got power, B. You know what I mean? And once people could see that visual like that, just say we ever did a song, you could see that on stage or on the fucking screen or something, B. Don't you know how many people going to be like, oh shit, look at these. It's like the fucking All-Stars. It's like the fucking Olympics. Everything is meant to happen for a reason. You know what I mean? Everything. Every disappointment is a blessing. Just because you went through a fucked up trial, you know what I mean? Don't do mean that you fucked up. Because something always good comes up out of that. And that shit, I ain't gonna blow your heads off and keep building this shit. You know? That's just what it is, man. I give all praises to to the Most High.
The joy he made from the love.